start looking for heroes.
That reminds me. A mysterious fighter joined in a battle we fought earlier. He helped us against some outbound things in town.
What was his name? He could help us.
If I recall correctly, they said his name was Marth. Marth? Well, you can't have met the legendary hero King Marth. He lived thousands of years ago. There's just no way. It's a better lead than wandering around and asking everyone, have you seen a hero?
In that case, I will go scout ahead. Prom, I was able to gather some valuable information in the desert.
What? Already? That's amazing! You really can do everything.
Cordelia is the best of the best. We'd be lost without her. She's invaluable in the battlefield. Truly, I consider her irreplaceable. Cordelia, what's wrong?
Forgive me, Crom. Allow me to continue my report. Apparently, the Gristone army in the desert recently hired a skilled mercenary. He goes by Marth, wears a mask, and uses unheard-of sword techniques.
It must be the same person.
It couldn't be the Hero King himself. But I suppose we should investigate.
The Gristone army blocks our way again. Would my father really be behind this?
Dyrios.
We've got to find out what's going on. Come, let's move.
What do you need?
Good luck.
Yes? Wise decision.
Interesting, actually, up again. I'm sure I should stick to the rear.
Of course.
Cordelia mentioned, it is kind of sketchy, so let's wreck it. The sandstorm. It stopped.
How did they make it this far? An ambush should slow them down.
Worst enemy is a bow. Keep them away from her.
Don't mess with me. Start finishing.
We've driven the threat away for now. Don't let your guard down yet.
Thank you.
against Falchion.
Now that I'm beaten, I no longer have to play the mercenary. May I join you?
You're more than just a mercenary?
Exactly. The Griffstone Army has recruited a dark mage named Valdar. In order to learn more, I infiltrated their ranks. I learned that they're holding a ceremony at a place called the Dragon's Table.
Are they trying to revive the Chaos Dragon, like the Temple Sage said?
If this is my father's plan, I have to stop him.
Wait, what's this about a Chaos Dragon?
And that's everything up to now.
I see. And you thought I might also have a gleam stone?
Yep. The Hero King Marth would have to have one, right?
Shouldn't stopping Valadar be our top priority? They could be completing the ceremony while we're wasting time here.
Marth is right. We have to move now if we want the best chance of stopping them. If that means I have to raise my